Hello students, I hope you all are doing very well and everybody at home is also well. We had given you some work assignments before the vacations and we hope that you would have completed those. Today we will start different types of houses. That is part of your syllabus. And different types of houses, the first we will start with is a basic that we make for any village scene or scenery. Now, children, first what I am going to do is I am taking a rough sheet for you. Right? So in the rough sheet, you can also practice first. Earlier, what you used to do was, I know you used to hold your pencil very dark and you would make a simple hut like this. I hope you all can see. Yes? Now. But now coming in the third standard. Can we make it a little better? There's nothing wrong in this, but can we make it a little better? Yes. So let us try that. Right? So what do we have to do? We already know sleeping lines and standing lines. Right? So maybe we can use two slanting lines and one more slanting line like this. We can take a sleeping line, another sleeping line going a little beyond and then joining these two. Yes? Now here with the inner line we can make a standing line. At the same this thing here we can make another standing line. Right? Then from here we can make another standing line. Okay? Is this understood? Good. Now, what we can do is that here that we lines up, we can join these two lines, right? And then we can also bring this to connect to this. Okay? Is this clear? Now, just to make it a little bit more interesting, we can give it a platform. Can we give it a little curve like this? A little curve like this. And similarly a curve like this, right? And then we will join them too. Right? Then maybe we could make a door and a window. Now a door could be not a simple just a door. We could make a vertical lines and horizontal line box like this. We could take a slanting line and like this we could maybe create a open door. So it will look a little more interesting. And here maybe we could make a window which has outside open windows. So it will look a little bit more interesting. Yes? Good. Now today you will just try and practice making houses like this. Okay? Next time when we will meet, we will learn how to color them. Okay? And one more thing. When you are going to do it in your actual drawing sheet, A4 sheet or your art file, please make the margin, write the date. Now you're getting this work on 7th July, so you will write the date, you will write the topic, house, right? And then you will, of course, when you have practiced, then you will make it here. In the same way that you have practiced and you've seen. But what you will do is, once you have done this part, I'm making it a little quickly, Abhi, so that I could just tell you. We could either also, one more thing, we could make the door here. It is up to us. There are no hard and fast rules. You want to see it from somewhere else, you can see it and also draw. We could make the windows open, door closed, as we wish. We could make this platform with a little bit of a curve. Right? We could make a fence. Now, on this real page, on our actual page, this is our final sheet. So, we need to make a complete scene. So, where is the hut? Hut is on the ground. And between the ground and sky, you have to show something. So, maybe we could just create a fence. Or maybe some bushes. So, I'm just teaching you how to make a fence by just making two lines like this. Two horizontal lines and two vertical lines. This is the simplest fence that we can make, and we can make very quickly. We all are very familiar with lines now, and we can make it. We could show some clouds in the sky. If we wish, we could make a sun. Sun, we will not make it with a black outline or something like that, because we will have to color it, and that time we will give the shading effect. Sun, we can make small birds. Maybe we can make some bushes. Right now I'm just drawing them. When we will color, we will differentiate between the front bushes and the back bushes. Maybe we could make a tree. So this is how we complete a scene. Okay, a simple tree. Very nicely, some branches are seen, something like that. Maybe at the back also you want to show something, you can show a land and a smaller tree here too. A big tree but a smaller tree because it is behind. So you can carry on creating a scene, a simple scene. Basic idea was to learn the house, but we will not just concentrate on the house. We will also make something here that we would like to, and here also, right? So please make the drawing, and then in the next assignment we will learn how to color it.